I'm gonna keep this short because I get trepidatious about group speaking.
Can I just say, there's a time limit, there's a window with these kids, and then after that, it's too late. You know what I'm saying?
And so we gotta do something right now.
We need to fix Adams, and we need to fix it yesterday.
Your turn.
The last 19 years, 7 out of 10 kids who leave Adams can barely read. There are people out there designing and building prisons, and those people are looking at our schools, and they're figuring out what kids are gonna drop out so they know how many prison cells to build. And you know what I wanna say to those prison folk? I wanna say, hands off my kid.